What's up, Tricky? Okay, I think now we're ready. Now we're good to go. From Saintsbridge, you head to Goldshore to perform the kindling once more. There, you encounter a familiar face. Let's do it. Let's go, Oaf. Oafy. Story so far. The sacred kindling is carried out once every 20 years. The first destination on the pilgrimage, the town of Saintsbridge. And it was there she met three young boys after carrying out her duties. Now she remembers them and others she has met on her path. Each time she bows her head in prayer to the sacred flame. The ember born during the rite reflects the heart of the flame bearer. The fire you've brought us, Sister Ophelia, looks to be warm and gentle flame. I have no doubt your kindness was a comfort to the children you met as well. Bishop Bartolo's words in Saintsbridge remain etched in Ophelia's heart, and she carries them with her as she arrives in Goldshore, the next stop on her journey.
So, this is Goldshore.
Mm-hmm. It'd
After
be Goldshore.
I can return at last to Flame's Grace and cast my ember into the Great Flame. Then, my long journey will come to an end. That man looks familiar.
I think he might be a bad guy, but
Master
I don't
Matthias
remember.
Of the Leonil
I could be wrong.
What brings you to this place, good sir?
Maybe Mr.
Sister Ophelia, it has been far too long since I saw your lovely face.
I don't like the way he talks. I'm gonna say he's bad.
Pray forgive me for ending our first meeting so abruptly.
It's cool.
But there is nothing to forgive, sister. I heard of the Archbishop's affliction. Terrible news that. I hear that you are performing the kindling in Sister Liana's stead.
I am.
Your journey has not been an easy one, I am sure.
What's up, Trick?
It is the path I have chosen. And the provisions your consortium generously prepared for my sister have served me well on the road. I thank you for all your kindness, sir. Our realm owes you a great debt.
Think nothing of it, sister. We, too, are honored to serve. You have a gentle heart. The people are fortunate to have your guidance.
I do what I can.
Disease, poverty, war, natural calamities. There is no shortage of suffering in this world. And yet, I hear that recently, there are those who turned their backs on the church, shunning the light of the sacred flame.
Good girl, Tricky.
That is most saddening to hear, sir.
It is sad.
Oh, but forgive me. I did not mean to trouble you when you have more important matters at hand. Do forget what I said, and focus yourself on the kindling. I, too, will offer a prayer for your success.
Thank you, sir.
You have my thanks, Master Matthias.
And now I fear I have some business I must attend to. I will be in town for a while longer. Mayhap our paths will cross again.
Mayhap. Just mayhap. Banter. Alright, yeah, that's totally the same. Let's do it. More banter.
Forgiven me.
Hmm. She embarrassed her. Just a wee little bit. Just a touch. Just a tiny bit. Alright. Ah, crap. Oops. Alright. Alright, we gotta go to church. Take me to church. Hey, people. Knock, knock. I'm here to pray. Ain't nobody here but a flame. Are you His Excellency?
Oh.
Excellency, Bishop Donovan? What up, Captain D? Uh-oh. What's wrong?
No.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Yeah, it's been pretty fucking tough. Gotta fight a lot of monsters. Some people, too.
Huh.
Actually, a lot of people, too. What's going on with this guy?
Goodness.
Wow, I'm here, dude. What are you doing?
I'm so very sorry.
In that case...
Yeah, what's going on?
No, I must...
God damn it, Windows Update. F off. I don't know what's going on with this guy, but I don't particularly like it. I don't think it's cool.
Look!
That boy with the fuzzy face. With the pixelated face. Where are you going? Where's he going? Well, I guess I gotta find out. Find runaway child. Let's go ahead and hit that. Hey, kid. Fuck you doing?
Goodness.
All right. You're acting suspicious right off the bat, kid. Yeah, for real.
I am Ophelia.
My name's Ophie. You're Daniel. Alright, got it. What's up, D?
Thanks.
Now then.
Yes.
About what, though?
Yeah.
What's he afraid about? Share the deeds, boy. I'm here to help. Come on. Alright, what kind of letter? Handwritten? Typed? Excel spreadsheet? What do you got? A stranger? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. So a letter someone gave him. Yeah, what was with this man and or woman? Okay, so it's a male. Stranger to town. Yeah, let's go talk to Captain Bishop. Let's go talk to the Rook. Guide him? Why would I want to guide this kid? Should I bring him along? No, I want to keep my axe man. Do I need to bring... I don't think I need to bring him. Just gotta go talk to the bishop, right? do I need to bring him? I don't know, we'll find out. Alright, don't fucking lie to me, dude. I gotta bring the boy. Maybe. Yeah. Why must he apologize? For what? No. You just gave him a letter. You didn't know what was going on.
No.
Yeah, we need to talk to this dude. Make sure he's okay. Alright, come on, boy. Zigzag.
If you'll forgive me.
But why?
Let us begin.
Let us begin.
I'm sorry. It's just that.
Yeah, now you can admit you lied to my face, dude.
No, I must.
Yeah, what's going on?
Sister Ophelia.
Shall we?
Your Excellency, we have your daughter. If you wish to see her again, seize the ember from the flame bearer and bring it to the cavern by the sea. Oh shit. Speak to anyone of this matter, and you may consider your daughter's life forfeit. Oh, shit. Not in my fucking watch, dude. Not today, bro.
I must be honest with you, Sister Ophelia.
Not fucking today. Nah.
Until a short time ago, I was agonizing over whether or not I should do as the letter says.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Summers, when I pictured her together with such evil men... crying out for me. But
not cool.
To give in would be to betray everything I stand for as a man of the church. The flame protects all our people.
This dude made the ultimate choice. Some people would be like, dude, you abandoned your daughter, but goddamn.
I must trust that the gods have their plans for us all, even if it means my daughter, my dear Liza, will never again.
Not on my watch, bro. Fuck that shit. Not today. Fuck out of here. Let's go save Liza.
Is the bishop going to be all right?
Yeah, we're all gonna be square, dude.
Yes. He is resting peacefully now. He must have been under a great deal of strain.
Must have been. No, he absolutely
Father's
was.
His love for his daughter is a thing beyond measure. To manipulate that for evil is a sin the gods will not overlook.
Word.
I will go to this cave by the sea and bring Lysa back safe and sound.
Yeah, we will. Let's go. Trisket, let's go.
But you could be killed.
Not likely.
Maybe. But I won't stand by and do nothing either.
Let's get it.
Don't worry. I can take care of myself.
Along with my 7 other squad mates.
Okay. But please, come back safe.
And then back to the happy music. Town of the South. Alright, Seaside Grotto. Friggin' get it. We're going to that grotto. Trisket! Hey! Relax, dude. Come on. Come on, girl. What have I not purchased from you? Wow. Oh, I don't like the increased chance, but... Holy hell. That is some... That is some shit. What's up, Matthias? No.
No.
I'm most sorry.
Yeah, it's pretty bad, dude.
Heartbreaking, isn't it?
All that bad stuff. Cause life is shit and it sucks. And it ain't cool. But it's cool.
Master Matthias,
gotta work it out, baby.
May the sacred flame guide us.
I see.
Terrible. Not cool.
I see.
We shall.
If you'll forgive me.
In chapter 4. I think I've been here. Yeah, wait, maybe not. Oh, fuck. That thing is what fucked. Next? What do I want to do? Wait, nice. Nice, good break.
What to do?
Nice! Oh, got him. He's weak to lightning. Do it again. Fuck it. Stuffs.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Oh, so close. 40 points off. Shit, I haven't been here at all. Okay. Need to go down on the beach, so I haven't been here.
Okay. Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Alright, well, obviously.
What's it do?
I'm gonna jab one now.
The battle is truly joined.
Well, you're gonna jab him.
What next?
You're gonna use take aim.
Never miss it.
We will. Unveil. Holy, got it. And then we're gonna smack him. A thousand spears. Didn't really. I don't know, I increased my accuracy for this. For specifically. Yeah, okay, I definitely did more than normal on that. Okay, cool. What am I doing here?
Thank you.
512, not worth it.
Coming, if thou darest.
Did one of y'all die? Took a survey.
May the sacred flame shine forth.
Alright, they gotta be almost dead by now. In fact, there's no way they're not. Okay, so hold on. I came from. Yeah, I gotta get this chest. I didn't realize.
Now, let us
Okay. This guy's probably weak to light if he's purple. Yeah.
Letting my arrow fly in truth.
Double tap this dude. Get him out of here. Now everybody's fucked. Let's go ahead and do this.
Allow me to have a look.
Alright, so they got 3,000. Shit, those two are like one hit away each. Oh, perfect. You're both dead. Ooh, unless. Oh, man. Let's do this. You two are dead.
Trying this.
Oh. Alright, one left. I thought that guy would have died and the front one would have lived.
Let's do this.
It's not that way.
Time to close up shop.
Time to close up shop. Cool. Okay, so now I'm good. Now we're cool. So let's go up then. Because I don't think that's where I need to go. Alright, here we go. Lightning bolt. Alright. I wanted to do something else. God damn it.
No!
I'm almost out of SP.
arrow flying true.
Yep, here we go. Ooh, and that extra... Good thing I did three.
I will cut you down!
Oh yeah. Flip weak to this. Tap that, and you're dead. Bring in Hobbit. Kill. Nope, not quite. Some you lit. A dig.
Now, let us hunt him.
Alright. You know what to do. Get out of here.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Apothecary. Second turbo. Oh, the hunt endeth indeed. Go back down. Shit.
Flame, protect us.
I don't want to fight you guys anymore. I keep fighting the same fucking things. None of you are gonna get to attack.
A touch of death.
Yeah.
What?
Let's kill it. Let's go. Get it out of here.
The hunt ends.
Oh, someone's about to level up. Flame Curator, what a name. That's pretty fucking dope, honestly. He's the Flame Curator? Are you kidding me? That's a cool name. I'm not gonna fucking lie.
Coming, if thou darest.
Yeah. The move actually does semi-low decent damage now, so that's cool. Damage to him.
May the sacred shine forth.
Let in the hunt.
Nice.
I shall pierce through.
Damn.
What next?
Have at you. Out of my way.
Chest.
Let us fight with honor.
Fuck. I can fight these guys.
Here
first.
I go.
Come in if thou darest.
Thou darest. Give him a blizz. Wait, she's not getting... SP back anymore. What's that about? Why isn't she getting SP back?
With each battle, I grow stronger.
I don't care for that. Not one goddamn bit. That's what I wanted. Oh, I'm so close.
There is no choice.
Let's do this.
Take one of them down, fuck them.
Missed me, come in if thou darest.
Yeah. Yeah. That one.
What to do?
Peacock strut.
Give it the strut.
My
be engulfed.
What next?
Victory shall be mine.
Nice, good finish. Good. Get in that cave. Let's go. Who knows, Ophie? We're gonna kick some ass, though, either way. Nice plum basket, dig it. Fuck! Spiders, I hate them.
I'll do my best.
Dagger, maybe?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Second serving, maybe. Okay. Oh, I'm almost leveled up. Alright, I can come back. Bring it around town.
It's a good day for battle.
My turn now.
Yeah, it's your turn now, Ophie or Tressa. Goofy lady. All right, let's do this. We gotta get all of them, so let's just hit that ice. Get them the frig out of here. Axe, this dude's definitely weak to this. Yep. Ow, it bit me. What the fuck?
I'll do my best.
It's gotta be weak to this. Yep.
How about you?
Good stuff.
The battle is truly. I will cut
you. Over it. Look at you with all that HP. Get out of here, my guy.
Coming, if thou.
Oh, wait, I can capture some shit. Yeah, alright. I'll take you, I guess. Oh, there's three of these things. Oh, shit. Oh yeah, they're dead. Get him out of here. Level up. Two more people about to level up. Fuck, I don't have Therion, of course. Too many ways to go, man.
Flame, protect us.
Oh shit. The fuck is this? That's a person. It's a human being.
For you.
The fuck is going on here?
I'll do my best.
I will cut you down!
hell's going on over here? Oh shit. Need cleric
the
skill.
Is truly joy.
What to do?
Not too bad. Damn! First aid gave 2200 with no fucking BP boost. That's pretty good. I gotta say. That's pretty dope. Wow, did this really lead to nowhere? Really? That is ass.
It's a good day for battle.
What next?
Can't flee. Okay. Okay, so that way was nothing.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Get surprised.
Here I go!
For you!
For you!
Jack shit.
No! Death by a thousand cuts!
Pike does. Pike will do. Ophi, you leveled up. Alright. Yeah, I know I definitely missed some shit. So I need to go up here. Let's try going up.
Let us fight with honor. No!
Bad. 900 to those two, those guys. Second serving, baby. Second fucking serving.
Let my arrow fly in true.
Oh, they both got that patience, baby. That dude was donezo either way. I got that jam at least. That's something. So now I can carry on. Oh, these dudes are effed in the A.
No!
Ha! Tristan needs to use... Yeah, she's... Good cover. I mean, she didn't really need it, but good cover.
I will cut you down.
Dude, dunking on him. Come on, get out of here.
Let your wounds be healed.
Finish this guy off. Yep. Get him out of here. I did that. Not getting that Therian chest because I don't have Therian. Come up here. I went to the left so I can keep going this way.
Ready or not, here I come.
Ooh, surprise, surprise, motherfucker.
Allow me to have a look.
Analyze those duders. Fire sand, okay.
For you.
Give it to her.
Victory shall be mine.
So Zeus are about to get effed.
The flame guides us true.
Did I go left or up top here? I think I might have. Yeah, I think I did. Pretty sure I did, so I'm gonna go back up.
What? Yeah.
Escape. Yeah, this is a shitty cave. Back. Oh, I almost made it back.
Now, let us hunt him.
What to do?
Try this on your side.
Right off the bat, make it easier. No! You asshole! Good shit, buddy. Get him out of here. Oh shit, I'm still fighting something? What? Get it out of here! Get it out of here! Do this again. And then carry on.
choice.
Hey, boys.
Nope.
Should have donated.
What next?
I don't even know what to do. Nice, good shit. That weak little shit, get it out of here.
Thou didst fight with courage.
Oh, we almost got a pair of level ups here. Wait, is this where I want to go? Because I don't want to go here.
What to do?
That's not where I want to go, hold on. There's a chest there, I gotta check that shit out. Oh, fucking spider. Alright.
Letting the hunt begin.
I should have done lightning. I meant to do lightning.
My blade is unbending! A touch of death!
Jesus.
The battle is truly joy.
Do it again.
A touch of death.
Damn, and they're still alive? Come on.
Curse of witchery.
That one Ophelia's through with them now.
I'll do my best.
Hopefully this is it. Jesus. There it is.
You got more than you bargained for.
The double level. Alright, where am I going? Okay, nice. So I crossed the bridge. Okay, good. That's what I wanted to do. Ooh, surprise, nice.
What next?
Let's do this.
My turn now.
We'll do this.
What to do?
We'll do. Really? I just charged this fucking thing. Seriously? Poor shit.
For you.
These Joy-Cons suck at charging.
My blade is unbending.
Oh, god damn it.
I shall pierce you through.
He's out of fucking shit.
What next?
Why didn't I use ice? What am I doing here?
What to do?
Letting the hunt begin.
What's up, Cranky? Good girl.
Come here.
My turn. Go!
How about you?
What next? What?
Let's do this.
Kill him.
Victory shall be.
not dead. Die, dude.
Thou didst fight as a coach.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so. Get there, bring it back around. There's just way to fuck with it there. We need to go up.
Let us fight with honor. I will cut you down.
Let's do this. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Things are happening.
The hunt beginning.
Let's do this. Night owls.
You're all dead.
I will cut you down.
Yeah. That was easy enough.
The thrill of the fight.
I think it was an inspiring one, but I'm not positive.
Let us begin.
Braz.
How about you?
My turn now. May the sacred flame shine forth!
Come on.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Good job, Wolfie. Level up. Go get it, girl.
Standest thou against
fire
me,
guy.
Then be hunted. What next?
Food for thought.
You fucking animals.
You must stop.
Cut that shit out.
What ho?
No, 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 no. That will not be happening. Yeah, we'll see.
Hey.
We'll stop
comes to a-holes. God damn it.
My turn now. For you.
Give it to him.
My turn. Be engulfed in my blizzard.
Not lightning, not ice.
No. Nice. Yes! Second serve that bitch. I shall cleave you in two!
Dope. Oh shit.
For you.
Shit, that guy gets to go first.
The battle is truly joy.
Ooh, okay, thank goodness I was able to break him.
Thank you.
my blade dance.
There it is.
My turn now. Thank you.
Come in, if thou darest.
Have at you. Alright, what are we gonna do? Let's hit him with the, hit him with the amputation.
I shall cleave you.
He's almost dead. Alright, so he's dead.
What?
Correction, he did. And we'll tap him with that. Hopefully, hit him with the holy light. Damn, I can't. Alright. Let's donate beep to.
Yeah,
there we go. Ooh, a cool 800 heal. That's gonna turn the tide. Oh, hell yeah, here we go. And it's just in time. Ulrich's on his last turn of extra. Yep, here we go. Ba-boom. And second serving. Give Olby the old brand's thunder.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
And let's just fucking wrap this up.
With each battle,
yeah. That's the good stuff. Good shit. You're not getting... Yeah. Little
You're
slip of a girl.
Me.
Get out of here, dude. It just trounced you. You're good, Lisa. Lisa. Liza. Whatever. You're fine.
Let us begin.
Blazes.
The savior. Alright, well now you're dead. Yeah, you're fine, Lisa. Everything's over as far as you're concerned. $22.80 left behind by an unfortunate bastard. I'll take it. I got lots of cash money now. I've got so many leads, it's not even funny. It's actually great. I love it. I don't hate it either. Oh. Fuck this low battery. Get out of here.
Lisa.
Lisa, you back.
Such a relief.
Thank you very much.
On the house, baby.
Of course.
It's gratis. We did it. Trisket, we did it.
I will do my best.
Yes.
O great Elfric, bringer of the flame, to you I offer my soul and my blood. With your first flame, I kindle this fire. May it forever shelter the people of this land.
For 20 years.
Through the sacrament of the kindling, grant us your mercy and your blessing.
Dope. Get it.
We've done it!
Thank you very much.
Now,
May the sacred flame shine upon you.
That's what I'm here for, baby.
Sister Ophelia.
Yeah, it's been pretty rough, dude. Fighting all sorts of monsters and shit. Good job, Ophi.
Ophelia.
Who the Anna. H? Anna.
Well, whatever are you doing here?
F.
Were you not staying at your father's side until he recovered?
Oh no. Uh-oh.
That's why I'm here, Feely.
No.
You don't mean...
No.
I've taken a room at the inn. Will you join me there so we can talk?
Fuck, he's dead, Amy.
Of course.
Ass. Shit. Dad's dead. Fuck.
Here, have this. Thanks. Now tell me, what has happened? Promise me you'll stay calm, Ophelia. Father is no longer with us.
Shit.
I have not yet told Liana. But I fear that I am not much longer for this world. I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency. He's gone, Feely. Father is... Father... He... Oh, Liana... Hang in there.
Fuck.
I'm still here with you. I'm still... Thank you, Feely. What's... my... body? I'm sorry, Feely. But this is for Father's sake. You're always so kind. I know you'll understand.
What the fuck is happening now?
Anna, what?
What did she do? What the fuck is she doing?
I'm sorry.
Liana, what the hell?
I'm sorry, Feely. But I need that ember. For Father.
What?
Did you bring the ember?
Can you truly bring my father back?
No!
But of course, that is the power I have received from on high.
Shit.
What did your church do for your father before his death?
Nothing
but pray. They could offer you only empty words. We can offer you something more. With this ember, we can make your every wish come true.
You're lying.
You really mean it?
No.
Come with me. Back to Whispermill.
Whispermill.
No. Liana, you can't. Sorry, Feely.
Cool.
Oh.
Yeah, there was. Shit.
But...
I'm so very sorry.
No.
If I recall...
Well, that's where I gotta go, I guess. The savior, what? Shit.
Sister Ophelia.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
I'm on it. I got this.
Liana.
Gosh darn it. And so it was that Ophelia left Goldshore behind her. She will take back what was stolen from her, the sacred ember and Liana's heart. Whispermill in the Flatlands is where she must go to reclaim both. So Ophelia's journey continues, veering off in ever unexpected directions. Banter. She's trying to save her dad. Exactly. Works on the case, baby. Alright, I need to... Alright, so that's, chapter 3 for Ophelia. So who's next? I think there's only 2 or 3 left. 4, 3, so Primrose chapter 3 is 40. 4, 4... 4, 3. So Prim, Cyrus. So Prim and Cyrus are the only ones. Prim was 40. Cyrus is 40. What do I want to do next? I guess I'll do Cyrus next. We'll head over to Stone Guard. Oh wait, is Prim already in my party? She is not. So, we have to have Cyrus. Cyrus, Primrose, and Alfin. Right? Yeah. Any jobs though? Alright, he'll stay apothecary. No, I got Alfin. So he can be hunter as well. I need a thief. A merchant. Alfin can be a merchant. Primrose can be a thief. Merchant thief. I'm missing Do I have them all? Hold on. Hunter is Ulbrich. Thief is Cyrus. No, Thief is Primrose. Apothecary is Alvin. Dancer is Prim. Warrior, am I missing? Missing a class, extra jobs. I don't have the cleric, I don't think, as an extra job. Go on, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm missing cleric and another one. Cleric and... am I missing another one? I've got warrior, scholar, dancer, apothecary. Yeah, I'm just missing the cleric one. Okay. Do I have the right party? Yeah. So jobs, I think I'm good. Oh no, Cyrus needs something. Cyrus can be, I guess, a warrior, sure. And then give him equipment. You're good. Maybe not. No, you want the spirit sword, don't you? Oh, my whole attack goes up. No, wait. Because I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna keep it great blade. Good, good. Makeshift sword. Give you the divine layer, I guess. Give you that. Makeshift spear. Miguel's. And makeshift bow. Brilliant. And I think we're good. Okay. Cyrus is the next story, so I got him in the party. Everyone's pretty much healed. Cyrus is next time. I think that's it. It's almost 11. I got about an hour and a half. I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna eat. But, I think we're... and I gotta charge my friggin' Joy-Con that was supposedly charging for fucking days now. And didn't. But, yeah. That's some good progress. I mean, it's always good progress. This game's great. But, we got through Ophelia's Chapter 3, so we just got Cyrus and, Primrose left for 3, and then we're 75% of the way done. And then Chapter 4, and that's it. Which makes me kind of sad, because I've been really enjoying playing this. This game's amazing, but, that's it for now. That's, 75% of the way through Chapter 3. And when we finish the last two, we'll be 75% of the way through the game, so... bittersweet. But, for now, that's, once again, another GG.